Hey guys, it's Dave for Gamers on Games. I realize we haven't posted a lot of videos lately. Life has been complex and complicated. Honestly, I think I've just kind of on with everything that's going on in my life right now, I've kind of overloaded myself, and well, I've kind of reached a breaking point, which is why a lot of content has not been going up lately. For those interested in the end result of the August prize giveaway, there's no winners because there were no entries, which I found really disappointing. I mean, nothing happened. So, what's going on with the channel? Well, here's the deal. I think I've kind of stretched myself too thin at this point. You know, I was doing the channel, I am doing, you know, I was doing, I don't know what's going on with it, but, you know, my involvement with Nighthawk Games, you know, and then I have the kid on the way, I'm working two jobs, it's a lot. I've been very overloaded, I haven't had a lot of, you know, free weekends. There's videos that, you know, we filmed years ago that I still have not had a chance to put up because there's no time. It's just a general feeling of overload and stretched too thin, and I'm trying to figure out what the future holds and what the next step is. I mean it's I don't even know where to even start with all this. I mean, do we keep going? Do I shut it down? Do I slow it down? I mean, the other thing is that I've gotten tired of trying to raise funds via Patreon all the time, because it's always, you know, hey, back our Patreon, hey, back our Patreon, because we need the money so desperately to try and keep moving, but we just can't seem to get it at a rate, one, that makes us self-sufficient, or two, that allows me to, you know, take one of the jobs and put it in the can so that I can work on this with more time. One of the things that I've been considering to that end is if people would prefer us to move from an episode-by-episode model to just a monthly flat donation rate. And the reason I'm considering this is, originally we did an episode-by-episode mechanic was to promote us to keep creating content. I think my thought was that if, you know, we weren't producing, and people would feel like, oh, they're just giving money and it's going nowhere because, you know, we're not producing anything anymore. Or it would give me an excuse to get lazy and slow down. Well, I mean, obviously, if you've been keeping up with the channel, you've been seeing that, you know, we have done nothing but actually speed up. I mean, we moved from two episodes a week to, I think we were up to, like, almost an episode a day at one point. And it's a lot. And we weren't even billing for all of them. A lot of them were going up for free, because we were generally billing and collecting donations on Monday and Thursday episodes, with occasional Saturday episodes. So I think that's a part of it. So I'm trying to figure out what we want to do here. I mean, it's a lot to ask. It's a lot to ask to have you guys go, hey, listen, you know, can you guys all give me enough money that I can live on it? And that's a lot to ask. I mean, that'd be a case of, you know, I would basically need us to raise like $2,000, I would think, in order to be able to open up enough time that I could actually work on this thing, you know, pretty much as a full-time gig. And even that's going to be problematic because, you know, again, with a kid on the way, I want to make sure that I'm there for her, because it's not fair to bring her into this world and then I'm not there. You know, I don't want to be an absentee father. So that's a thing that's been concerning me. And I'm sure you guys can sympathize and understand. I also want to put out there for, because I did mention Nighthawk Games, Rampaging Jotun is going to be at Metatopia in November. You can go to www.dexposure.com and you can you can get all the information for Metatopia there. And, of course, the Kickstarter does go live in January. Yeah, I mean, I'm so far behind on everything. I mean, we've got videos that we edited years ago, as I mentioned, that we just never posted because I just haven't had the time to cut them. I mean, I've got stuff sitting on the editing block from February. I think I've even got stuff from Rich Galati from last year that I still haven't had a chance to work with. There's just, it's becoming this never-ending pile of videos that I really need to edit, that I really need to get produced, and I just can't do it all, because I just don't have the time, because, again, my life is very complicated right now. So, I'm looking for some input, I'm looking to see what can we all do so that I can actually resume producing content on a more regular basis, you know, because actually I really do enjoy doing this. I very much enjoy doing Gamers on Games. I would like to actually be able to do this much more regularly and with a lot less stress. I would love to clear out a ton of the backlog. I would love to actually get it so that if we film something in month A, it is fully up by month B at the latest. And right now I can't do that. There's just not enough hours in the day. To give you guys an idea of what my life is basically like at this point, I get up at 7:30 to go to work, from 8:30 until 5, and then I get home, and you know, I gotta do my husbandly duties, you know, and all that entails, you know, working on the house, helping out with dinner, cleaning the house, taking care of the animals, you know, general life stuff. Then it was a case of, after that, which was usually about an hour or two, so that would put me from 5:30-ish to about 7:30-ish. I would work on videos from 7:30 until about 3 a.m., maybe get some sleep, if I was lucky, get up and do it all over again. So I'm basically sleeping, at best, from about 3 till about 7:30. So that's 4.5 hours of sleep. Basically 6 days a week, and then Sunday was the only day I've ever had off, because I work 6 days a week, that, you know, I could sleep in a little bit, but then I'd have, you know, family obligations, because I have in-laws, and I have my own family, and, you know, friends would actually want to see us, or they'd want to do something, or I'd actually like to spend time with my wife, or whatever, so it became this complicated thing of, I'm not sleeping enough, I'm not eating right, I'm overworked, and, you know, I realize this all comes out like this, just me listing off a ton of whining, but the thing is, I'm trying to give people perspective on what this has kind of been boiling down to for me. And, by the way, in all that listing of things I have to do, I have not mentioned once any of the work that I have to or should be doing for Gamers, or not for Gamers, like it's for Nighthawk Games, because, unfortunately, because I've been doing so much to try and keep up with the huge backlog and the ever-growing backlog of material from Gamers on Games, I have not been able to do any of the proper work that I'm supposed to be doing on Dragon Chess and Jotun, which unfortunately now puts that burden completely on Matthias. So, I'm trying to figure out what we can do to make this all work, because, as I said, I do want to keep doing this. I would love to keep doing content. I mean, we invested all that money in getting some new equipment, but unfortunately that didn't pan out because we just couldn't open up the time. I'm thinking it's a case of, in all honesty, if I could open it up to, for every $200 that we can pull in per month, I could probably carve out an additional day per month to get work done on the channel. And I realize that's a lot to ask, but we have over 1,300 subscribers. So at $1 a piece, I mean, if literally every person who subscribed were to kick in $1 a month, that put us at $1,300 a month. And at $1,300 a month, I could probably afford quite easily to cut myself down to a single job. I could put in 2 or 3 days of, you know, regular editing, you know, as if it were the second job. So it's a case of, instead of me doing 2 jobs and all the Gamers on Game stuff, it would be 1 job and the Gamers on Game stuff, which would significantly decrease my workload. Plus being able to dedicate, you know, 8 hours a day solid, to the editing would actually, open us up in massive capability and help us, whittle down the backlog very quickly. So, there's that. There's also a case of, a dollar a month isn't that much to ask. I mean, at that point, we're basically about the same as, actually, we're even cheaper than one of those Christian charities. I realize I'm rambling here, but I'm just trying to figure this all out, because it's just been, last week was bad, and I'm trying to figure out where we're going to be heading from here. So, if you've listened to this whole thing, you know, again, please give us your feedback, let us know what you think, and, I look forward to hearing from you, because I would like to figure out a solution, and I need your help in order to do that. Advertisers, if you're interested, you know, we'll take advertising revenue any day of the week. Also with all the advertising, I've been giving games that, you know, I was supposed to review. I've had one sitting in the queue for 6 months or more, and I can't get a proper review filmed. Because, again, just not enough time. So, again, we need help with that. So, all right. So, this is going to be Dave for Gamers on Games, as this at least temporary post. And quick filler. Again, there was no winners for August. September, I don't know what we're going to do. At this point, August was supposed to be my vacation month. And September is here, and I'd really like to make September my vacation month, but I don't know if I can do that. Nova Games is supposed to open up on Sunday. I don't know if we're going to... I don't know what's going on with that, because I don't have full details as to whether or not they are doing their soft opening as scheduled, or if things are going to go complicated. I'll keep you guys posted. I'll see if I can post something on the Facebook page, and the Facebook group, by Thursday. I guess that's kind of about it for now. So, again, thanks to everybody who actually listened all the way through. I'm sorry that this was so long and rambly. If you can't tell, I'm exhausted. But feedback is welcome. Help is even more welcome. And, I guess we'll talk to you guys next time. Thanks. Bye.